Welcome back to our second session, and this session guide we're gonna enjoy with another activities in our textbook page 29. Are you ready, everyone? Our guide are ready. So good. So everyone, have you done your activities in our book page 28 yet, everyone? Listen, mark, and write in our textbook. Okay, great. If you have done it, it's time for the guide to move to another activity. But before the teacher move to another activity, I want all of you guys to read for the teachers louder together, okay? Are you ready, everyone? So please practice, read for the teacher louder and all together. Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. Good job. Good job. One more time. Spell. Good job. Spell. Okay, the last one is one more time. Spell. Okay, good job. For our first session, we have finished our lessons, march and rise already. And this time, guys, we gonna continue to another activities, last activities in our textbook page 29. Are you ready, everyone? So move to look at me together. Listen and circle. Listen and circle. So everyone, this activity, it is also have in our page 29. So you can open the book to page 29 and then see the last part of our page 29. You're gonna see it together, okay? So this time the teacher will play the listening for you guys, and then we have to circle what you have here. Understand? So number one, the teacher have, so between hand and man, which one that you have heard, you have to circle it. Okay, everyone? So the teacher will play the listening for you guys, and then we have to listen. So when you hear the word, we have to circle it, okay? And number two, the teacher have the word hand and pen. Hand, pen. So between hand and pen, which word that you hear, you have to circle it, okay? So when you have done it, we have to write the answers in here. For example, number one, you hear the word hand, and then we have to write the answers in here. Number two, if you hear the word pen, we have to write the answers in here. Pen. Get it, everyone? Is it easy? Okay, so are you ready to practice it? Great job. The teacher will count from 1 to 3. The teacher will count from 1, 2, 3, and then teacher will play the listening for you guys. Ready, class? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
Track 35. Listen and circle.
1. Men. 2. Hen.
Okay, very well. So we have finished our listenings already. It's time for you guys to practice on the whiteboard together. So number one, we have two words. The first word is hen, H-E-N. And the second word is man, M-E-N. So between hen and man, which one that you have heard in our listening, anyone? Is it hen? Is it hen, everyone? No? Okay, so the correct answer is man. So in our listening, we heard man. So we had to circle it, okay? So, and then we have to write the answers in here. Understand, everyone? Spell together. M-E-N. Man. M-E-N. Man. So, move to number two together. We have hand and pen. Between hand and pen. Which one that is the correct answer? Okay. We heard the word correct. The word hand. So spell H-E-N, hand. So please practice it again by read for the teacher, okay? Spell. Okay, good job. Okay, so we have finished our activity for today, such as our listen, as our listening. 34, it is related to our listen, mic and rise. And another listening track, 35, we practice about the activity, listen and circle. So please don't forget to practice that activity in our textbook. And then please, when you have done it, just only get it and then take the picture and send it to your teacher. Great. So today we have finished our one more page, page 29, and another two activity. One is listen, mark and write, and another one is listen and circle. And I hope all the guys gonna practice more at home. And please don't forget to send it to your teacher. When you stay at home, please don't forget to tell mommy, daddy that today we studied about arise, about short vowel in our unit, unit 3, sound, and. Good job. And today we have finished two activities. One is listen and listen, mark and write. And another one is listen and circle. Practice it by read it to your mommy or daddy. Understand? Okay, so it's time for you guys to say goodbye and bite in on the lesson. The teacher with you guys have a good luck. Be safe, stay home, and don't forget to practice more at home. Okay, it's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by, and now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh.